Dear viewer and subscriber, I am Engineer Bashar. Welcome my channel Atlas Automation BD. Dear friend, today I discuss S7 1200 PLC memory status. Check memory status, cycle time, diagnostic status and diagnostic buffer. How to check memory S7 1200 PLC using Tiapotol software. Friend, firstly go to the online connected online PLC. Friend, connecting PLC online and go to the online diagnostic and online diagnostic cycle time. Firstly, memory status. PLC memory status 3416772. Work memory 97043 and retained memory 10240 byte. And use load memory 26523 and work memory 5357 and retained memory 0. Total PLC memory 4194304 and work memory 10240 byte and retained memory 10240. It is the PLC memory, PLC S7 1200 PLC memory. And now check cycle time. Minimum cycle time 0 millisecond and cycle monitoring time 1150 millisecond. And cycle time measured 1 millisecond, short cycle time current ba last cycle time, longest cycle time 3 millisecond. And now I check diagnostic status. Diagnostic module exist okay. Okay, a module is good condition. Okay, and diagnostic buffer. Diagnostic buffer. Display CPU time. Stump of PC local time. Local time 2017. It is the date and time flow on operation mode change, CPU change for a state of on run. It is the diagnostic buffer information friend. This is the diagnostic buffer information. You can save this information for future. Display status, CPU error and temporary error message. It is the setting, your CPU setting. You can apply setting as default setting. Ethernet address. MAC address and IP address and subnet mask and default router. Network connection, MAC address, network connection, MAC address and IP parameter. This is the IP parameter S7-1200 PLC and port. It is the port connection. Port 1 X1 PI. Okay, automatically TP and 100 bit per second. Okay friend, thanks for watching my video. Allah Hafiz. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.